24 hours after removal of the big wound in the armpit, about 2 centimeters. Dr. Daniel has stitched up the area, and you can see it's quite a big cut. So far, so good. The hamster didn't bite the wound. I think the stitches should be more, a few more stitches. But other than that, now the hamster is no more scratching, and the wound was in the behind the armpit, about 1.5 centimeter, and blackish necrotic wound. So it has been cut off. Otherwise, it's a very badly infected. So my assistant Nine has been able to hold this hamster very well for the video. Otherwise, it's very difficult. Hamster bites early on because it was painful. March 6, 2014, 24 hours after surgery, the hamster can go home.